welcome listeners to Off the Cuff with Namrata. And if you love what you just heard right now, stick on for the entire interview and this beautiful song segment that I'm bringing to you all today. And I'm so delighted to have some members of the band Sapsam here with me, Rakhi Nath, Ben Thomas and Harish Parthasarathy. Welcome to Off the Cuff.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What an amazing start. And this is such an iconic song from the movie Wo Kaun Thi, and the combination of Lata Mangeshkar and Madan Mohan, one of my favorites, I have to say. So before we go, you know, start again with another song, I'd love to know a little bit about all of you. So a brief introduction, Rakhi, a little bit about you. I know you're a Carnatic vocalist and you started really early. So a little bit about you and then Ben and Harish.
Yeah, thank you Namrata ji for having us here for this show. I started learning Carnatic music from my third grade, and I was doing all Carnatic concerts till my 12th grade. Okay. Till that time I didn't try any this film songs, and from 12th grade I started performing stage shows and all. And when I was doing my degree, I started learning Hindustani music from Ustad Fayaz Khan and Mohan Kumar sir.
Okay.
Both in Kerala. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And after that, I've done playback singing for Malayalam movies in the year 2009. And I was part of a reality show called Idea Star Singer, which was on Asianet Television in the year 2007.
Lovely journey, I have to say. And Harish?
Okay, hi.
I'm going that way.
Sorry. All right, so this is Harish. Harish Parthasarathy. So my main profession on the music series, I learned mudalangam, Carnatic percussion instrument from, I don't know, maybe from my eighth. When I was eight, I started.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, so all through the journey, I was born and brought up in Trivandrum, Kerala.
Okay.
So I started the journey from under Sambat Kumar, late Sambat Kumar sir, and then under Trivandrum R. Vaidyanathan sir as well. So it's kind of the Palakkad Bani, we call it.
Yes, okay.
Then, I mean, I've been interested in other percussions as well. So, this is something I was trying for a long time.
Uh-huh.
So, something like, it's called handsonic.
Handsonic.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, just like we tap on the table, we can do it. Uh-huh. It's a very powerful instrument. So
yeah, I saw it.
I just self-learned this one.
Amazing. Yeah.
So, being part of the Sapsam band, it's pretty nice.
Awesome,
to have.
Yeah. And Ben?
Yeah. So my roots are very similar. I come originally from Chennai, not Kerala as Rakhi and Harish, but grew up in a household where was pretty much had my training in the church side because we did a lot of Western music and stuff.
Yes.
So definitely after coming here to US about 20 plus years ago, got exposed to other style of music and like being more than just Western classical and getting opportunities to play with a bunch of other players in other genres and stuff. So pretty exciting. So it's been a long journey.
Lovely, lovely. So were you in the choir and did you play the organ?
Choir, organ, the whole thing.
Yeah. Organ is amazing, and only a few churches have it now, unfortunately. So let's move on to the next song. What would you like to sing for the listeners?
We will try. Now we did one melody, right? So let's note a melody with a bit of beats. Kabira.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love the singer Rekha Bharadwaj. Her voice is like
very early.
Yeah.
Song was sung by Arijit. Okay. Music was by Ram Sampat, who's an amazing composer, I have to say. So, वैसे मैं लिखती हूँ poetry. I don't know if Ben and Harish will understand. So, I'll add some poetry to this.
Sure, sure,
you were talking about याद की बात कर रहे थे आप. तो मैंने कुछ लिखा है कि बंजर लगने लगी है अब दिल की सरजमी, अकाल पड़ गया है जैसे आँखों में कहीं, अश्कों से भरी आँखें नेहमत हैं बड़ी, याद दिलाती है मुझको जिंदा हूँ मैं अब.
अरे
वाह, थैंक यू. व्हाटएवर, आई होप द लिसनर्स अंडरस्टैंड टू, एंड दिस इज सच, आई एम रियली हैविंग अ वंडरफुल टाइम एंड होप द लिसनर्स एंड व्यूअर्स आर आल्सो एंजॉयिंग दिस सेगमेंट बाय यू नो सम मेंबर्स ऑफ बैंड सप्तम. सो टॉकिंग अबाउट प्लेबैक सिंगिंग, यू डिड से राखी दैट यू स्टार्टेड प्लेबैक सिंगिंग इन movies. So tell me, like, the challenges of a classical singer to sing a, you know, playback, because you have to modulate and you have to change. So a little bit about that.
When I started singing the film songs for the program, the initial challenge was Carnatic music is like a heavy kind of singing. So when you're trained in heavy kind of singing, you have a tendency to do brigas and everything in the light songs.
Okay.
So I got some feedback after the first program. Mm. So I started listening to Ladaji, Janaki Amma, their film songs. Yeah. So by listening itself, you can, like, you get the small nuances, how they sing that part, and how you can give the modulation in your voice. By listening, I corrected to an extent. Then after that, in 2009 only, I started singing for the films. By that time, and the music director always helped us.
Okay. they tell you, ki ha zyada murkiyan nahi chahiye. And it's also based on a visual thing, right? So you have to go with that, I guess. But incredible work. So what's coming next now? Another song?
Let's do bandish, a Hindustani bandish.
Oh, okay.
मॉर्निंग रागम Okay. In Carnatic music, again, we have, for some Hindustani ragam, we have some equivalent Carnatic ragams there too. Mm-hmm. So in Carnatic music, we have an equivalent ragam, which is called Chakravagam.
Okay.
Again, it's a morning raga, but the prayogs are like different. When it comes to Carnatic and Hindustani, the styles are like.
Okay. Okay, lovely, lovely. Really enjoyed it. So now, Ben and Harish, a little bit about you too. What you told me about Ben is that... you've played for singers like Shan and which was the
Kavita.
Oh my god, like amazing.
So yeah,
so tell us about
the music scene here in the US is definitely blessed with amazing musicians. I got the was fortunate to have the opportunity to kind of sub in for some of the players that normally the traveling artists don't come with, you know, for various reasons, and but nevertheless had a wonderful opportunity to play for Shan in LA, Baltimore, and Houston. And Kavitaji did a couple of shows here in Charlotte and here in the Bay Area. But it was a very humbling experience, like, because we got an opportunity to play with other players who've been in the industry for a very long time, very talented folks. So definitely this music journey, meeting a lot of different people at like various levels of skill set, various levels of experiences, has definitely been a very fortunate thing for me. So I count my blessings for that.
An amazing experience, I have to say. And Harish, about you, how's been your journey on stage?
I've been in US for last, I think, more than 15 years.
Okay.
And started playing with different genres, as Ben mentioned, and because percussion style, I learned Carnatic, then with my passion, I started moving on to other genres as well.
Okay.
So again, got an opportunity to play with many Star Wars in different fields. On playback side, we had a bigger show where I was able to accompany singers like Unikrishnan, Manu, back a couple of years back, and many showers on the Carnatic side as well.
Wonderful.
And Bay Area is kind of blessed with, as Ben mentioned, a lot of opportunities will be coming over, and we're able to kind of play with them.
And you get exposed to a lot of different things. Yeah, Bay Area, I have to say, as an audience, we are tremendously blessed to have singers coming from India, and you guys, singers, local singers, who are so talented. So it's just my pleasure to have you all on my show. So what's coming up next?
Next, okay, this is my recent favorite, actually. In Instagram also, you hear the song for the reels and all. It is from the movie Mr. and Mrs. Money.
I love that song.
That song,
oh,
right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
such a lovely song, perfect for someone you love, a companion or a friend or a partner, whoever I think, you know, it's so apt. तो मैंने अगेन कुछ दो लाइनें लिखी हैं इस गाने के ऊपर ही कि कुछ पल तेरे साथ गुजार लूं, हाँ मैं भी अपनी जिंदगी सवार लूं, तुम्हें देखकर होंठों पर मुस्कुराहट आ ही जाती है, थोड़ी देर ही सही मेरी सादी सी जिंदगी में बहार आ ही जाती है. सो या थैंक यू, यू नो बिल्कुल बाहर आई हुई है अभी तो यहाँ पर गाने की और संगीत की बॉली स्टूडियोज में. एंड व्हाट आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू राखी वाज ऑब्वियसली यू आर फ्रॉम केरला यू सेड राइट एंड यू आर सिंगिंग सॉन्ग्स इन हिंदी एंड आई नो यू सिंग इन डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस सो हाउ डू यू अडैप्ट टू द यू नो हाउ डू यू लर्न द प्रोनंसिएशन एंड यू नो इट इज डिफरेंट इट्स डिफिकल्ट लाइक हम You know, we are from the north. I'm from the north, and we just expect everybody to know Hindi, which is unfortunate. And you're singing so well. So tell me about that. Like, how do you adapt to different languages, singing in different languages?
Yeah, I love to explore different languages and listening. That's the main thing. I listen to a song before I learn the song. Mm-hmm. I listen, I think, 50-55 times. Even at my home to Gauri, my daughter's name is Gauri.
Gauri.
She will say, can you please stop it because I'm so bored of the same song.
Oh, so it's just repetition and singing and
I just keep listening to the song. That's actually a tip to the singers too. You have to be a good listener to become a good singer.
Mm.
So you get the details of that song correctly and the pronunciation.
I hope I did justice. Yeah, nahi nahi, bahut acha hai, bahut acha hai. Obviously original language is Malayalam, right? From this thing, so like it's difficult. I have to say I am scared to even speak in a different language, and you know, you singing is showing your passion and love for, you know, the music, which is amazing. So what is coming up next, which song?
Okay, again, it's another language.
Yeah.
Shosha is a creative Indian restaurant located in the heart of Silicon Valley. Shosha is a woman-owned business that serves traditional Indian flavors assimilated with molecular gastronomy techniques. The best Indian bar with happy hours in the Bay Area serves handcrafted drinks inspired by flavors from India with modern craft cocktails that are presented in unique ways. Shosha is a modern take on traditional Indian cuisine. We specialize in corporate luncheon, anniversary celebrations, birthday parties, and catering. Do check us out for a memorable modern Indian dining experience. Shosha is located at 141 South Murphy Avenue in Sunnyvale, California.